Algal blooms, harmful algal blooms, there's many definitions out there, and they can encompass everything from toxins that are created by the algae, which could cause harm to humans or animals. But there's also blooms that are harmful because of economic impact, because they impact for aesthetic reasons. They could affect recreational use. Right now we're out on Seneca Lake. We're moving into position to moor our water quality hat platform. We're coming up on the moor buoys that we set in place ahead of time, and we'll tie off the platform and start putting sensors in place, turning them on and making sure they're talking back to our office in Troy. They'll start to show us the various water quality parameters that we're measuring, everything from temperature to fluorescence to nutrients, a lot of stuff in between. We're looking at meteorological data, and we'll have cameras out here as well.
Yep.
That's one of our primary goals, is to assess this equipment and how well it works in this system, and then see what works, what doesn't work, and how we can apply it potentially. If not us, then maybe some of our state or local partners, they could then potentially use some of the same technology other places in New York.